वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशु कुंज भगवाला बोरसर स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट ग्रामर। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ सी, दिस इज आवर रिवीजन वीडियो। ओके, बिकॉज यू आर हैविंग टेस्ट ऑन नेक्स्ट डे, सो वॉच दिस वीडियो केयरफुली एंड लिसन इट केयरफुली, बिकॉज आई विल नॉट राइट आंसर ऑन द बोर्ड।
Thank you.
in male column. Understood? Then daughter, madam, lioness, peahen, girl, man, lady, woman. It will come in female naming word. Okay? These all are female naming word. It will come in female column. Understood, students? Okay, students. Now question 2. Write both male or female naming words. Okay? What is question 2? Listen it carefully. Write the male or female naming words. Okay? See here. Where male is given, at that time you have to write female naming word. Where female is given, at that time you have to write male naming word. Okay? I will give you bracket in worksheet. Okay? But here I am not writing answer. So listen it carefully. Number 1. Bull. B-U-L-L. Bull. Bull is a male naming word. Okay? So, what will be the female of bull? Cow. C-O-W, cow. Bull, cow. C-O-W, cow. Number 2, uncle. Uncle is a male naming word. Then what will be female of uncle? Aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Uncle, aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. Number 3, emperor. Emperor is a male naming word. Now what will be the female of emperor? Empress. E-M-P-R-E-S-S. Empress. E-M-P-R-E-S-S. Empress. Okay? Emperor, empress. Now see here in number 4. Male naming word is not given, but female is given, okay? So what will be the male of queen? It will be king. K-I-N-G, king. K-I-N-G, king. King, queen. King, queen. King, queen, okay? Now number 5. Nephew. N-E-P-H-E-W. Nephew. It is a male naming word. What will be female? Niece. N-I-E-C-E, niece. N-I-E-C-E, niece. N-I-E-C-E, niece. Okay? Nephew, niece. Now number 6 one. Boy. Boy is a male naming word. What will be female of boy? See, here it is. Girl. G-I-R-L. Girl. Boy. Girl. Okay? B-O-Y, boy, G-I-R-L, girl. Boy, girl. Okay, students? Listen it carefully. Number 7. See here, male naming word is not given, but female is given. So, what will be the male of bride? It will be groom. G-R-O-O-M, groom. G-R-O-O-M, groom. G-R-O-O-M, groom. Groom, bride. Groom, bride. Okay? Now number 8 one. Cock. C-O-C-K, cock. Male naming word is given. Female not given. So what will be the female of cock? It will be hen. H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. Okay? See here. Now number 9. Male is not given. Male naming word is not given. But female is given. Heroine. What will be the male of heroine? Heroine is a female naming word. What will be the male of heroine? Hero. H-E-R-O, hero. H-E-R-O, hero. H-E-R-O, hero. Hero, heroine. Hero, heroine. Okay? Now number 10. See, here also male naming word is not given. But female naming word is given. It is woman. Woman. So what will be the male of woman? Man. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. Okay? Students, I am repeating again. So listen it carefully. Number 1. Bull, cow. C-O-W, cow. Bull, cow. Number 2. Uncle. Uncle, aunt. A-U-N-T, aunt. एक है कॉक, कॉक हैन, H-E-N हैन, H-E-N हैन. नंबर नाइन्थ वन, फीमेल इज गिवन बट मेल इज नॉट गिवन, सो हियर इट विल बी हीरो, H-E-R-O हीरो, हीरोइन, H-E-R-O हीरो, हीरोइन. नंबर टेंथ वन, फीमेल इज गिवन वुमन, व्हाट विल बी द मेल, मैन, M-A-N मैन, M-A-N मैन, वुमन, मैन, वुमन, M-A-N मैन, वुमन. ओके, 11 नंबर, सी हियर, मेल इज नॉट गिवन बट फीमेल इज गिवन, एक्ट्रेस, A-C-T-R-E-S-S, व्हाट विल बी द मेल ऑफ एक्ट्रेस, इट विल बी एक्टर, A-C-T-O-R, एक्टर, A-C-T-O-R, एक्टर. स्टूडेंट्स लिसन इट केयरफुली, स्पेलिंग्स आल्सो, A-C-T-O-R, एक्टर, एक्ट्रेस, एक्टर, एक्ट्रेस. नाउ नंबर 12 इज लायन, L-I-O-N, lion. Male is given, female is not given. What will be the female of lion? Lion, lioness. L-I-O-N-E-S-S. L-I-O-N-E-S-S. Lioness. L-I-O-N-E-S-S. Lioness. Okay, students? Now, number 13. See here. Female is given, princess. What will be the male? Prince. P-R-I-N-C-E. Prince. P-R-I-N-C-E. Prince. Okay? Prince. Princess. Prince. Princess. Now number 14 is gentleman. G-E-N-T-L-E-M-A-N. Gentleman. See, you can see. G-E-N-T-L-E-M-A-N. Gentleman. What will be the female? Lady, L-A-D-Y, lady, L-A-D-Y, lady, L-A-D-Y, lady, gentleman, lady, gentleman, lady. Number 15, grandfather, G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, father, grandfather. What will be the female? Grandmother, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, grand, mother, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, grand, mother, grandfather, grandmother. Okay, now number 16, lord, L-O-R-D, lord, male anyone is given but female not given, what will be the female of lord? It will be lady, L-A-D-Y, lady. Remember, here also gentleman lady will come and lord lady, L-A-D-Y lady, L-A-D-Y lady, lord lady. Number 17, see, male is not given but female is given, daughter, D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R, daughter, D-A-U-G-H-T-E-R, daughter. What will be the male? Son, S-O-N, son, S-O-N, son, S-O-N, son, son, daughter, son, daughter. 18th one, father, male anybody is given, female not given, what will be the female of father? Mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, father, mother, father, mother. Number 19, see here, male is not given, but female everybody is given, which? What will be the male of which? It will be wizard. W-I-Z-A-R-D. Wizard. Listen it carefully. W-I-Z-A-R-D. Wizard. W-I-Z-A-R-D. Wizard. Wizard. Which? Wizard. Which? Now number 20. Sir. S-I-R. Sir. Male everybody is given but female is not given. What will be the female of son? Madam. M-A-D-A-M. Madam. M-A-D-A-M. Madam. M-A-D-A-M. Madam. Sir. Then next, prince, P-R-I-N-C-E, prince. Princess, P-R-I-N-C-E, prince. Princess, P-R-I-N-C-E, prince. Princess. Gentleman, G-E-N-T-L-E, gentleman. Gentleman, L-A-D-Y, lady. L-A-D-Y, lady. L-A-D-Y, lady. L-A-D-Y, lady. Gentleman, lady. Grandfather, grandmother. G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Grandmother, G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Grandfather, grandmother. Number 16, Lord, L-O-R-D, Lord, L-A-D-Y, lady. Lord, lady, L-A-D-Y, lady. Lord, lady. 17, S-O-N, son, daughter. S-O-N, son, daughter. Number 18, one, father, F-A-T-H-E-R, father, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Father, mother, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Father, mother. Number 19, wizard, witch, W-I-Z-A-R-D, wizard, witch, W-I-Z-A-R-D, wizard, witch, wizard, witch. Number 20, sir, madam, M-A-D-A-M, madam, M-A-D-A-M, madam, sir, madam. Okay, students? Okay, students, now question 3. Underline the male naming words and circle the female naming words. Listen it carefully, students. See here what you have to do. You have to underline the male naming word, okay? Male means which are boys, okay? Underline the male naming words and circle the female naming words. You have to circle the female naming word, okay? Listen it carefully. I am not writing answer, okay? Number 1, the cock has brown feathers. The cock has brown feathers. See, in number 1, cock is a male naming word. Cock is a male naming word, okay? Cock is a male naming word. So what you have to do? You have to do underline. What you have to do? Underline. What you have to do? Underline on cock. Okay? Now number 2. The bride is talking to the groom. Listen it. The bride is talking to the groom. Here see bride. Bride is a female naming word. Bride is a female naming word. Okay? Bride is a female naming word. So what you have to do? Circle. What you have to do? Circle. Circle on bride. Do circle on bride. Okay? Is talking to the groom. Groom is a male naming word. Groom is a male naming word. So what you have to do? Underline. So, underline on groom. Underline on groom. Underline on groom. Okay? Now number 3. The lady bows before the queen. The lady bows before the queen. Here see, lady. Lady is a female naming word. So what you have to do? Circle. Lady is a female naming word. Lady is a female naming word. So you have to do circle. Okay? Circle on lady. You have to do circle on lady. Okay? Do circle on lady. Okay? Then bows before the queen. Queen is also female naming word. Queen is also Best of luck.